Mustang Sally. So, this is your car here?
Hey?
Is this your car?
That's like my car, sir. I've had it for 31 years.
31 years?
Yes.
And how long have you been a member of the club?
Day one, one of the starters.
Okay, so how many people were in the club at the beginning?
Oh, we've started off with about my place, around about, I think it's about, oh, say around a half a dozen.
Half a dozen, okay, so who were they?
That's a good question, remembering. Frank Hayes, Warwick Dowsley, and Kevin Musgrove.
I suppose you'd be proud that today we've got 40 cars on the 40th anniversary of the Mustang Owners Club.
Yeah, it turned out well after what the day started, the pouring rain. Turned out nice, really. So, kept going. So far, so good.
Very good. Well, thanks for your initiative to get this club going, because we have a lot of enjoyment with our Mustangs.
Yeah, it's gone well, really well.
Well done. Well done. And what's been your favourite car? What's your favourite Mustang?
Oh, my old blue 1969 Mac 1.
Mac 1, okay.
That's the first one I had.
Yeah, and did you have a funny looking thing used to tow behind it?
Oh, the pony
tow.
Yeah. Anybody like to climb
it? What's a pony tow? You better explain to me what a pony tow is.
Trailer.
Trailer, and what's that made up of?
Hi everyone, Graham Bell here, Mustang Owners Club. We're at Badger Creek Weir on the 40th anniversary run for the Mustang Owners Club Victoria and Australia, where it all began. 50 years of Mustangs internationally, 40 years in Australia. We've got 40 cars just by luck turned up today. My good friend Mr. Craig Dean, who's videoing this at the moment, just arrived in his car, which brought the number up to 40. We counted 39, which was disappointing. We got 40. I think that's quite interesting. The universe at work, 40th anniversary, 40 cars. We've got one original member with us today, which is Frank Thompson, and he can't remember being here 40 years ago, but we know he was. And yeah, we're here to enjoy a nostalgic day at Badger Creek. Guess you better slow that Mustang down. Mustang Sally, my baby. Guess you better slow that Mustang down. You've been running all over town.
Okay, Graham, so how long have you been a club member?
I've been a member for 30 years at the National Concourse this year. It was my 30th anniversary. So yeah, 50 years of Mustang, 40 years of Mustang in Australia, and I've been a member 30 years.
And you're a gold member or a life member?
I'm a life member.
Yep.
When you do a lot for the club, you know, you don't ask anything in return, you're just a member and you like to do things, and the reward after many years of service is life membership, which is, yeah, certainly an honour. There's not that many with a membership of 1,000 people, and we've got 12, 15 life members, and yeah, I'm lucky to be one.
Well done, keep up the good work.
Thanks, Craig.
So Adam, they tell me you're responsible for today, and yeah, and they tell me you got lost.
No, just a slightly different direction where I was supposed to go.
Oh, okay, so you went last, you just took a detour?
Yeah, went the pretty way.
And back in the old days, you know, probably 40 years ago, how long do you reckon it would have taken to get from Nutterwadding to here?
Well, it was a 30-mile trip.
Yeah.
So if we worked that out 30 miles, and they would have been sitting on 40 mile an hour, maybe 50 mile an hour, if it's Tomo, 100 mile an hour.
Yeah.
It probably would have taken about an hour.
Yeah, so how long did it take?
About an hour and a bit.
Oh, well done. Yeah. And you went on the back roads to sort of simulate some of the old roads?
Yeah, I did. To take everyone through a bit of memorabilia and what I used to do.
It's very nice up here in the hills.
It is very, very nice.
Very nice.
And, the sun's going to be out shortly.
Again.
Oh, you did all right, Herman.
Thanks, Pally.
Good job, mate. Well done.
Thanks, boys.
But I do... Oh, you're still recording? I did say to Sandra on many occasions, there's a lot of cars behind with their lights on. Are we on a funeral or a car run? We're going so slow.
Well, I was going to say, because I mean, even though it's up the front, I don't have my lights on, but when I look back in my rearview mirror, it was such an awesome sight to see 39 cars.
You kept stopping to look.
In one row, so I had to keep stopping and make sure they were all there behind me, and all in one row. So no, it's a really good thing to have 40 cars on the 40th, prep that 40th run, 40th anniversary run, so I can't be happier, and I think everyone's enjoying themselves considering we're doing pretty much exactly what they did 40 years ago.
Standing around talking crap and eating sausages.
Yeah, we're supposed to look at people's cars and pointing and saying what's wrong. That's the only thing we did differently.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
All right, well done. Keep up the good work.
Thanks, Craig.
See ya. Oh, come on, you can do it. Why not?
I'm a problem, I can't even get a hug out of this.
Can't you?
So now I've become
really?
The owner of the car.
Yeah, that's it.
You're the owner of this car. Come on, talk to me.
Nah.
Why are you chicken? There you go. Women are very shy these days. Well, rowdy. Why is your wife so shy?
Oh, that's just the nature of it, isn't it?
So is this her Mustang?
It's our Mustang.
Oh, it's our Mustang. That's good.
Yeah.
All right. That's a safe answer.
She gave me permission to say that, didn't
I? Good plan. So what do you enjoy most about the club?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah. Good group of people. Good functions.
Great say.
Yeah. Fantastic committee.
Fantastic committee?
Yeah.
Is your wife on the committee?
Nah, she's just a puppeteer. She just operates me from the background.
There you go. Well, you've got to have someone behind you.
That's it.
All right, well done. What did I just hear you say? What are you saying? Late model cars? At least I'm representative of late model.
You are, yeah.
They're reliable.
They are reliable. What do you mean the old ones aren't reliable? You need to spend more money on it, mate.
Yes, I know. No, they all left me behind.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, what are you driving us?
The car wouldn't start.
Oh.
I was around the corner. By the time we had to go down the road twice, the jumper leads and a battery.
Oh, and a battery. What do you reckon, Ian?
What's that, mate?
Are you having a good day?
A lovely day, isn't it? Mm-hmm. It was a great little drive up.
Yeah.
So what's what do you like most about the Mustang Owners Club?
I like the people you meet in it, camaraderie between the club, the Mustangs, plenty to do. I think it's just generally a good club.
Good. And what about you, Andre?
It is a great family club. My kids have grown up since they were toddlers. A lot of people have seen kids grow up and actually some were amazed at how big they were today. Mm. So it represents a great family club.
Very good. Well done.